Hey guys, welcome to my YouTube channel, and today I'm gonna show you the newest word, the mirror daily practice. I have just a second before I have finished this mirror battle. Just a second, it was my first video. I was recording by mistake, it was cancelled. We have the new quest, so let me show you my first video. That's 3-1. And the battle begins. I, by mistake, couldn't see the deck. Still, however, I could see a bit of it, but I was ready to go. My opponent started with Minion and Battle Ram. I was so much afraid, then Minion Lord took the Battle Ram, and then Battle Ram was to be taken, and from here came Minion Lord as well. And then I saw its Executioner, and my Elixir was it. He was having a great positive Elixir trait. But no one knows how to outsmart me. Then I am using the Executioner, and everything stays like this, and it's freaking awesome. And look at this now. Still 600 is its advantage, and I am going to use the Miner. This I have used many times in permission battle. I am an expert of Miner kind of, because it was my second legendary. And I used Inferno Dragon to add another Inferno Dragon. He's Inferno Dragon gonna get defeated. Now my Ice Spirit. Foolish mistake! He used Inferno Dragon, it's gonna also be very harmful to him, and it becomes just just a bit of pinch of. Oh my god, he's my nice one. From opponent, Minion Hood would be fine here. And Inferno Dragon is gonna go, and what is gonna do is the Minion Hood. Can it get some damage? Yes, it gets! And Executioner also, half a life left of Executioner. I'm really enjoying. I think it's gonna be awesome. Awesome! Awesome! And the Executioner takes it down. Battle Ram behind Executioner in front. Minor foolish Minion Horde is gonna get go. Yes! And it's now, and it sees the tower, and now it's gone, and we are gonna have the first tower. Now I'm quite excited. Beginning I was having a lose, and here comes Minion Horde. Minion Horde there also, Mandy is gonna go, and it's Minion Horde is going to get damage, and it's 927. Yes, man! I've got so many things, what can I do to tackle it? Oh, very tough play. Will the Executioner be enough? Please make all. Oh my god, Minion Horde from the other lane. Shit, what the hell is happening? I can't understand anything. The Ice Spirit would help. Again, a Minion Horde. I have also got the Minion. I'm gonna use it. It's gonna block. Just 843 left now. Concentrate on that. Opponent is playing really well, and it's a challenging one. And the Miner is gonna take it, and Battle Ram freeze. And yes! 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 First victory, 3 stars. Congratulations to me. Thank you guys for watching it. Don't forget to subscribe.